engineer system without compromising reliability. Okay, input and output power performance, footprint and weight. As you know, if you run a data center, what you want most is to have a space where you can rent out to your customer to generate revenue. What you do not want is that to spend the space on facilities. You occupy so much space for the facility, those are the costing, right? So you want to have as much space as you can to generate revenue. So the space is actually important, the space of your equipment. Okay, and of course, like I said, you want to generate maximum profit. How you do it is to have lower total cost of ownership. Just imagine, if you're going to have a 5 megawatts UPS, right? Once you install it, it's going to be there for 8 years or more, 10 years, sometimes some even more. So despite having some savings on CapEx, how about the OPEX, which is actually much, much bigger amount compared to the CapEx, if you're going to consider second year, third year, and so on of savings. I'm sure you all agree, right? I'm sure you all know how to calculate. Okay, and that comes to the next generation UPS system. In fact, it's already here. How to help you to reduce the lower your total cost of ownership, save of capital and operating expenses. Proven technology, no compromise in reliability. That's what we promise you. Okay? Complete range. And there's some of the savings there, and I'm sure people like you know how to calculate very well how much the kilowatt hour, per kilowatt hour charges, and you can calculate how much of kilowatt savings out of its efficiency. And what you see here is what our UPS system can offer you. First of all, better efficiency. We have the energy saver system. In short, we call it ESS, Energy Saver System, which can promise you more than 99% of efficiency. It's almost like a perfect machine. If you were to go to the 1.1 megawatt UPS, or our UPS, just go inside and you feel it, it's cold. Believe me, it's cold. 10 years ago, if you were to feel 1.1 megawatt, in fact, there's no 1.1 megawatt 10 years ago, okay, maybe 900 kilowatts. You went to feel it's so hot. Just imagine. The UPS help you to save energy, but as you know, you need to also size your cooling to take care of the heat from the UPS, right? And cooling is, many gentlemen has mentioned before, is one of the biggest energy guzzler. So you're actually killing two birds with one stone if you were to get such a high efficient machine. Just imagine how much cooling you can save. Apart from this, we have the optimized power module. Meaning that if you look at this, when your load level is low, our UPS module is actually shut itself down. Okay, don't use the word shut down, it's quite scary. Yeah? You put the UPS on a standby mode. That means that it's not powering, it's not generating the current to the load. But when your load increases, it will switch on by itself automatically without human intervention. The switch on and switch off is transparent to your load. Again, no compromise on reliability or availability. You can enjoy the maximum efficiency even during high load level or low load level. Right? I'm sure some gentlemen mentioned before also, you have such a big power, but you only power such a small load, it's a waste of energy. So this one can adapt to your load level. Okay, we have some so-called internal redundancy for availability, higher availability, we have a better power quality. We talk about power quality. Why this one comes in is because with a better power quality, your design of the power grid can have substantial savings, reduce in copper size, reduce in the cabling length, and so on and so forth. Okay, this is something which I can share with you. And moving on, what else? Okay, this is proven, and it's not just based on what we speak. our efficiency has been tested by a third party test lab, and to prove to you this is 99.33% of efficiency under the ESS model. So it's not something that we talk and talk, you know, but it has been proven with a certificate from a third party lab that it has achieved this efficiency level using this technology. Of course, we have many certificates, SMART from the US, it's a green product. We have Green Leaf certified, our UPS model, so it's confirmed to be so-called green machine. Okay, next tier data center, tier 4, tier 2, or tier 3, it all depends actually very much on what is the requirement of the actual data hall, or what is